Live. I don't know if you can hear me. I have to talk into the mic. Like, talk right into the computer because I don't have the mic hooked up. I don't know when my co-host will be along. He said he'll be there. And put on some music. Okay, so Brett, I've invited you, but you just keep declining. Oh, okay. So this is the metal rod I was talking about. Talking about taking measurements of and angles. Like the angle of his face, the angle of her head, her cheek. Her eyes, her hair. See the angle, like the level angle like this of her eyes versus his. It is a metal skull. But it's a straight edge too, so like if I want to take a measurement of his mouth or his mouth to his eyes, versus her mouth to her eyes, or his mouth to his eyes versus his ear to his nostril, which is about the same actually. Eyebrow to the corner of the mouth, edge of the nostril to the edge of the tragus. That's what I was talking about by taking measurements. And normally I'm taking measurements from my reference picture and then coming over to make sure that it's lined up right. So when I was sketching those faces, that's what I was doing. I was taking measurements along this. Nose inside the face versus nose inside the face. This nose inside the face is the same. As the nose to the bottom of the eye. So that gives me a measurement. And it gives me a way to lean so I know that the angle is right. The angle of his jaw, the angle of the light glare on his jaw, the angle of her nose, her mouth, which this is. And welcome my co-host.
What's up, Ray?
Let the party begin.
What's up, fellas? I see you. Everybody's talking already. That's a good time.
Well, Brett was here before it was cool.
Of course.
Huh?
I said, of course. Because, you know, he was here before the strange schools.
Somebody's reading the chat.
No, I just took a lucky guess.
So, in case anybody missed it, I've got this in the link. It's a palette paper, so basically it's a piece of paper, but it's a kind of waxy paper so that I can put colors on it and mix it.
Save them paper plates, man.
Well, there's only so many of these, and that's what I was saving the paper plates. That's what I was using the paper plates for, but...
Right.
Alright, so... gonna play around with colors today. I might brought out some older paintbrushes. These are all filberts. If you don't know what a filbert is, right.
That.
It's a round tip, but it's a flat brush. It's pretty good to create clouds with. They're different size. I like to paint with this with oil specifically because I can do like lines sideways and then I can do softened stuff.
Right, right.
I've been working with thin acrylics for the most part. These two brushes, as you can tell, they're not in very good condition. You can see all kinds of frays off of this one, and really a little one beat up. Even though it's a good brush, it's been around for a long time. I'm saving these for blenders, so that like normally if you're painting with solids, you're painting with a solid acrylic, and then you're blending with water so that you soften the edges. And this one is obviously for the smaller parts, and then this one will be for the bigger parts.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Colors, as always, are golden.
Stay golden, golden boy.
I'm going to start with white at the top. I don't think you're going to be able to see this, because I'm more concerned with you seeing what's going on with the painting, but I'm going to put white at the top, if I can open it.
You can do it!
Yeah, I'm a weak grip tonight. My fingers just want to be chewed up.
Huh.
Yeah. So, titanium white.
Titanium.
Cadmium yellow. Cadmium yellow dark, because we only have cadmium yellow and dark.
Right.
So it makes it pretty easy to choose which cadmium yellow I'm using. Cadmium orange.
What's up, guys?
Oh yeah, I peeked out and went back in. Here we go. Basically, this is what I'm going to use for a palette, and I'm going to blend and mix whatever I put in here. Pearl red, because I don't have cadmium red. The reds are kind of expensive. I got a few of them. I like this one, but it's kind of really potent, so I'll probably have to dim it down a little bit. Knock it back. Aquamarine green. Using up the small cube before I use up the big cube. You gonna come in and say hi to your Uncle Joe?
Who is
it? He says hi, Joe.
Oh,
he says
right.
Hi, Joe.
All right.
No, he's pretty bad with the spores, and it sounds like he's got a cold and really sucked up.
Wow, that sucks. And
Amanda gave him some Benadryl or allergy medicine, so.
Right.
Expect that that's going to take its toll for a while. Normally he's up in bed right now anyway, so. Alright, and then burnt umber. I've been using burnt sienna as the underpainting. Burnt Umber is a darker brown. It's got a little bit more blue in it. And because I don't have ivory black, I'm going to be using bone black. I don't see a pipe. Cannot totally cock this up. Alright, so I'll show you. And then I need some water.
You may hear.
How's work?
Over.
You quit?
No.
I'm just asking how it's going.
Yeah, it's going.
I'm not the first one who asked. So
I'm off for the next couple of days. Yeah.
It's our weekend.
Only thing that sucks about my weekend, everybody else is working.
The only thing that sucks about your weekend?
Well, you know, there's others, but this is a child-friendly channel. So, I can whip out a big, long list. Yes, a list is what I'm talking about working out. Get your mind out of the gutter. Or is that just me?
I can get a brown by mixing blue and orange.
I can get a brown by looking in the mirror.
It's more of a tan than brown, but okay.
Well, you know, it's a shade of brown. And if I keep
adding a little bit of red. Actually, I'm adding a lot more red than I thought I was. That's the first. Some white.
Yeah. Got the Darth Vader shirt on there.
I've got my Dale Keown werewolf shirt on.
Yeah, cool, man. My Darth Vader can kill your werewolf with the force, man.
Not a piece of werewolf.
We'll just use the silver force.
So, what I'm doing now is, this is a little bit darker than I want it, so I'm adding some white.
Oh, right.
And then to knock it back a little bit, because, I mean, it's a skin color, but it's not the skin color I want.
Right.
I'm going to add just a little bit of black to it. And that grays it out a little bit.
All right.
And by graying it out, it takes some of the potency away from it, you see? Dulls it down. And then, you know, more white.
Very interesting. My eyes are watering. What's that, Daniel?
Yeah, just a little bit of black, I don't want to darken it. Maybe a little bit of brown. That powerful brown, you see.
Right. Yeah.
One moment, sir. Gotta be careful about how much water you add because water is kind of like an eraser.
Right.
Liquify. Mm-hmm. Yeah. A little better.
Word. Y'all didn't have to. Quiet down, because I'm not here, man. Y'all can talk. Come on. Give me some ideas. We just sit here talking shit on.
Give me some ideas.
Yeah.
You may not want that. Not again, man, right?
Who's that?
I said, you may not want that. I said, then again, you may.
Yeah, yeah. You know me. Hell. Oh. Man. I forgot what it was like to work in a restaurant, dude.
Remember pretty quick, huh?
I constantly gotta bite my tongue because I knew the things going in my head and coming out my mouth. You know? And this girl walked by today, one of the waitresses. I ain't seen her there before because she must be new. And I, you know me. I was about to be like, you know. And as soon as I got the B and booty out of my mouth, I just stopped and bit my tongue. And I was like, hmm?
Yeah.
So that was like, damn. That booty.
My paper.
Like that booty though. Shit. She got long brown hair. She looks Native American. Oh my goodness. Great, good movie. But, you know, I got to be hitting.
You got a restaurant in here?
Yeah. I don't need to be. Sexual harassment. I'm sorry. I was just stating the obvious. People are so sensitive these days, I gotta bite my tongue. Now, back in the day, I could have said something and we would have laughed about it, and it would have been done in there. But I didn't want to offend anybody, so that's not my intention. Ever.
Over the days that we can offend people.
The good old days. I mean, it was never okay to offend people, but it wasn't a criminal offense. Like it is nowadays. All right, man. Brett will verb.
I see that. On the bird.
Burb. What's up, burb? You still hanging out, Joe? You still here with us, man? I think, oh, man.
He's doing some artwork, too.
Oh, well, all right. Cute, man. Yeah, I'm guessing, you know, about 11:30-ish, from around there, Steve will be blowing up my phone. You do it, man. It is Tuesday night, and I got Game Pass back, so yeah. Come on, man. What you doing, man? What do I do every Tuesday night, Steve?
Yeah, I think we're either going to cut Saturday out or have to find a different day.
Right. I mean, I can make a cardboard cutout of myself and set it here in the chair. I could put like a recording that's like voice sensitive. Every time I hear a voice, I say something. Wouldn't be the same. Do what you gotta do.
I don't think you have the technology to do that anyway.
No, they don't. What's up?
He said he loves me more than he's full of shit.
Thank you.
I want, my boy.
Who's up here?
Who are they? What's on? So tomorrow's Wednesday, we start.
Yeah, my day off, buddy.
Yeah, last day of summer, last day of school, you mean?
Very cool.
Yep, last time, man. I don't know if this is the last day, but. Maybe I should put more weight up there. He says his name, he says, don't call me then.
I'm
blocking in.
What's that?
I'm blocking. Blocking in color.
Right on. Okay.
We talked about it before. It's not. Like, I've got the image. I probably shouldn't have done so tight of an image in the first place, but. When you're blocking in, you're basically looking for light shapes and dark shapes.
Breath back.
Doing the lighter shapes with a bit of blue tone of the cool tones because it's turned away from the light source.
Right.
So it's giving me what's pretty much called bounce light or ambient light.
Oh, yeah.
Not like directly lit. Thank you. Yeah, I got a little bit of black on my hand.
You don't change.
That was my water spray bottle. It did more than spritz.
You're always beating up your camera arm, man.
Yeah, well, you want to see, you have to.
Right on.
Ah, look at that. Water.
No!
You're my character. I'm trying to get a flying mist, but it's not working like I wanted it to.
Right. You seldom do.
Don't usually have them though this month of spring. I guess I thought my spritz would work better on this. I'm pretty sure it's the texture of this paper because it's basically wax paper.
Well,
it should be a little cooler. Anymore.
You're reaching.
Anymore.
You think so?
Uh-oh.
You
got yogurt. That's probably the best thing that you've eaten today.
Oh, yeah, all right. How'd that award ceremony go? You were telling me about
that. Was
dumb.
Okay.
Well, it was dumb because he had already gotten the award.
All right.
He didn't really get an award for it. It was, we went a couple of weeks ago and they did this big presentation where they gave away all these awards, and they gave some to Unified Basketball, which is where he is.
Well.
And then tonight, they just announced the same shit over.
Ah. So it was a rerun.
What's that?
It was a rerun.
Right. There was really no reason for it.
Right. Let's spend more taxpayer dollars. Okay. That's all right. Yeah. What are you doing, Will? Are you trying to tell me something? What? What you doing? You hear this little honk over here?
What?
You hear this little tank ass dog of mine over here?
Yeah.
It's time to go. Yeah, absolutely right. See, Joe understands my dog. Yeah. All right, guys. I shall return. I'll even leave the camera on so you can look at the glorious room. I shall return. Yes, come on. Hang on, I gotta go potty too.
How's everybody doing?
Man, it looks to kill, man. My dog would just kill my ass. I went to give her a treat, and they were acting like I was gonna eat it. And she gave me a look like, motherfucker, what? And then she like stopped. She was like, I was like, really? All right, you good. Uh-oh.
Let's go.
Okay.
I was reading Joe's comment. Okay, let's read Britt's comment. Driven by the shield and the mask in the back.
Right.
Captain Calhoun. In the flesh. Thank you. Oh man, my secret identity has been breached. Don't tell nobody. Yeah. I'm Captain Cowman, the Fifth Lord. You might double lightsaber back there. That makes me extra groovy. Oh, Aaliyah said tell you she said hi. I said, hi.
What?
Aaliyah said tell you hi.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Yeah, man. She's about to go to bed. She got one tomorrow morning.
Right.
I laughed at her. I said I'll shoot her a Snapchat while she's at work and I'm at home. And she pretty much told me the equivalent of, fuck you, Dad.
It's funny because he wanna tell us that, but not the equivalent.
They grow up so fast.
Yeah, right. He loves me. Fuck you, Dad. Actually, he wasn't telling that to me last.
Yeah.
What's happening?
All right.
You sit here.
What?
Nothing. I'm playing with my toys.
Just playing with my toys, man.
Man. Call me Ray, or you. I used to have a monkey who liked to get lucky, so I fed him on gingerbread. Along came the teacher and rode my monkey quickly, and now my monkey's dead. Poetry. There once was a man from Nantucket. Oh, I don't know. never know. It's a big noise.
Once was a man,
fucking
his name is Ron Jeremy.
Yeah. There once was a boy from Peru. Fell asleep in his daddy's canoe. While dreaming of Venus, he stroked on his beep. Woke up in a puddle of goo. Here's a hint, it rhymes with Venus. And starts with a P. Just saying. Did you ever get into Dragon Ball Z, man?
No.
Why? That was such a kick-ass cartoon on this fucking anime. Still is.
Honestly, because for 30 years I've been in a tattoo shop from the time I've been up to almost the time I went to bed.
Well, yeah. You got me there.
I wasn't in the tattoo shop. I was trying to spend time with my wife and kids.
Right on.
And she likes a little anime.
What's that?
I said she likes a little anime.
Alright.
But stuff like Akira and Akira. Actually, if you listen to them pronounce it in the movie, it's Akira.
Yeah.
That's why I pronounce it that way, because that's the way they pronounce it.
Kaneda.
So, there's no black in the face.
Thank you.
Really. The closest that you're going to get is a pupil, and the pupil is really a hole.
Right.
Even where the lips meet, it's not black, it's just dark. What is brown?
Thinking about painting that cow head.
What's that?
I'm thinking about painting the cow head.
Painting it?
Yes. Maybe like wears white, like doing some red and stuff. Maybe do like put some little yellow horns on them. You know, dark ball looking shit.
Good thing it's not voodoo.
Yeah, right. Let you know of. Don't talk.
Well, since he's reading one of my stories, I think I'll know pretty quickly.
You'll get a call tonight and they'll be like, "What the hell, man? My eye hurts."
Probably his wife will message me if that happens.
Right. What did you do? Yeah, I hope their wedding went off without a hitch.
It looked like it did. He posted pictures.
Very cool.
I got some rushes in my water. I can barely get my brush in my water. Well, I had no idea I was going to be doing like fine detail work on this right now. I thought I was going to be doing the
just the blocking of the color.
Well, I thought I was going to block the whole thing out right, but then I realized that if I block the whole thing out right, I lose everything I put in there anyway.
All right.
So instead of just blocking it out, I'm trying to get the terminal values right.
Okay. Thank you.
And you know what my downfall is when I work with acrylics.
Yeah.
Can't leave the fucking thing alone. And on the bright side,
the bright side?
Yeah, the bright side is that a lot of this blends fairly well, because I'm working on it while it's wet, and I'm also working on it straight from the tube, which is kind of
you think. Mm-hmm. Like, I'm used to doing layers. Sounds like an awful lot like a certain person thinks me and good.
No. What's that?
You're something around? No, I said that sounds an awful lot like a certain person that's supposed to be in bed, and then your name is like, no. I'm like, so that's you something around. Which is no big deal, you know, because she can jump around in the house. That usually sounds associated with trouble.
Yeah.
What? He's sleeping? Yeah, Ben is real quick, you know? He says, yeah, good night.
Very cool.
What's that?
I say, you don't say. I heard something, but.
Yeah, that was my chair.
Dang.
That was my chair because. There's no room to move it right now.
Right.
Huh.
How's it looking?
Looking pretty damn good. I'm liking it.
So basically, I mix the gray, brown in it.
Yeah.
Did you drop the paintbrush?
No, I tapped the painting in a on his shirt, but that didn't matter. I just wiped it off.
Oh.
Pretty fresh. I think I might have to hide in the water of this mustache and then texture it after. Thank you.
Ow! Cramp, cramp, cramp! Ow!
Sean Hopkins. Say, look great so far, bro.
All right.
I was a little late getting to his coming.
Someone drives over the road. At least he used to anyway.
Oh, Well, good man, I'm half asleep, and you guys have a great night. I'll catch you on the next one. I wish y'all.
Cool, glad you stopped by. All right, Brett, you have a good one, man. Everybody's leaving.
Yeah.
What did you do?
I didn't do nothing, man. You still out there, Joe? Thank you.
Thank you.
Jumping in my ass. We'll be right back. Yeah. Yeah. Who is he?
This question might be too much for the task.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna have to watch a lot of records today. You know, we need something with Dexter ourselves. Ironically. I don't usually cheat weapons for that. I
What happened?
This guy didn't look at one. I guess this was too big of a spot. I need to find something smaller to achieve.
Yeah.
I'm trying to do that brush. Because I want to kind of get a stippling effect. Even naturally thicker than I am with that. Maybe I can reverse the effect a little bit too.
You can do it, man.
Not that way. Yeah, I guess that's about what I'm gonna get.
It cleaned up.
What's that?
It did clean up. It did fix.
Yeah, it's better.
Yeah.
Fixed? I don't know about fixed, but.
Well, I mean, it's better than it was. I don't know what your intention is.
Well, she looked like stubble. One spot that wants to mess with me. What that frown is, or what that front is that I hit it too soon. It wasn't dry enough.
All right.
So it lifted some stuff up.
Right.
I don't understand when you get into something like this that it's quite likely you're gonna make like 30 passes to get exactly what you're trying to get.
Right. Yeah. Should I?
Okay.
I said Shazam.
It's almost right.
You almost what?
Almost back to right.
You gotta go grab the cigarette.
What time is it?
Huh? It's 2:42. Or
what?
I'm sorry. No, it's not. It's 10:58. We've been on for 2 hours and 42 minutes. That's what I was looking at.
Well, yeah, almost 3 hours.
Yeah, we're looking at the wrong spot. Oh, yeah. I'll be right back, dude.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it pretty soon, so.
All right.
If you want to go smoke a cigarette, that's fine, but it's getting to be 11 o'clock, and that's, I'm trying to keep it cooler hours, I guess.
All right.
We got a lot of facial time done, so.
Right. All right, man, I'm gonna be right back in. We'll be right back.
mean, nobody walks in anymore, so. Well, I'm not gonna wait for him to say goodnight. About 11 o'clock, he's got 3 hours into this. Not looking too bad. Things I need to touch up on one case, but trying to do one at a time and focus on one part at a time. All right, thanks for showing up, everyone that showed up. Good night, God bless, we love you all.